It's a brilliant Thursday morning, and all across America, loving parents are watching their children play among the soft colors of autumn. Meanwhile, in Florida, a disgruntled bank patron was downright pissed when the branch told him they didn't sell money orders. So, in a literal manifestation of his rage, he peed in the bank's drive-thru tube, leaving a wet, stinky surprise for the innocent customer in line behind him. Across the way, in Palm Beach, Alexander Pratt and Clara Pearson were also looking to dampen a stranger's car with their various fluids. When the horny couple spotted a Honda Civic alone and idling outside of a convenience store, they hopped in and drove off in search of a quiet place to get busy. Unfortunately, their joyride belonged to the Palm Beach Sheriff's Department, and they were arrested for grand theft auto before they could get the deed done. If they need a place to cool off, there's room in Gene Stimmler's freezer. Apparently, it's big enough to house a bushel of mangoes, two dead parrots, and an entire cougar. Toss that in a blender, add some tequila, and you've got a pretty decent Jimmy Buffett song.